Here are these boots after they went through this. Got a little bit of separation at the back where I used it like a hammer, repeatedly back to back. A little bit of dirt stuck in there. However, these two are still attached, very much so. I cannot pry them apart even though I tried. Some separation of the stitch down with the toe. And the Pulaski managed to cut through some of the Vibram. And nowhere near to getting through both of the layers of leather there.
Overall, a much better hammer than I expected.